Hello, my lovelies. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Pinky. For those of you guys new, welcome. My name is Pinky and teaching you witchcraft is what I do. For those of you guys returning, welcome back, my lovelies. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. For those of you guys that are new and returning, like and share. All right. So here we are on our journey. As we continue the fool's journey, we have come face to face with the major arcana number 19, the sun, lord of fire of the world, planetary trump of the sun, tree life path 30. Give forth the light to all without doubt. The clouds and shadows are no matter for thee. Every man and every woman is a star. In fortune-telling traditions, the sun is often interpreted as the card representing the client, or the phase that the client shows to the world. This indicates to me that deep down inside all of us, we are inherently aware that we are ultimately solar beings. This is one of the most simplest of the cards in the tarot. It represents the Lord of the new eon and his manifestation to the rest of men as the sun, spiritual, moral, and physical. He is the Lord of light, life, liberty, and love. This eon has for its purpose the complete emancipation of the human race. When you get the major arcana, the sun, think of, I am happy. I have made a beautiful friend, and I am amazed at how much affection I've gained for him, having only known him through here on YouTube and on my Instagram. And he is happy, he's funny and kind and not self-deprecating. He's the sun, and the whole world feels warmer and safer and happier. He sweeps through life, shining the light on those things that are in the dark. He investigates them and leaves them exposed, even if they worry him. That's the sun card that represents everything is moved into the light. I get an image in my head of the sunshine reaching into the darkness, deepest corners of us, burning away the sadness, the lies and distortions, the broken trust and broken hearts. The sunshine illuminates and enlightens us all and shows us that when the shadows are dark and the twisties, go away and we are no longer in despair, it's not scary to be out here after all. The Beatles absolutely had it. They had it right when they said, here comes the sun. That's this card. Yes, it's been hard. It's broken your heart and what you have gone through, what you thought was going to be just isn't, and you can fix it. But you can open your eyes and look around. Look around. All around you, beauty that surrounds us. And on this side, when you're healed, you can better deal with the next tower or moon or whatever life has in store for you. Because once you felt the sun, you don't soon forget it. There are a lot of crazy things going on in the world right now. People are being exposed to different lifestyles. Secrets are coming to light. And abuse and torture seem to come to the surface in the news daily. I've constantly been shocked by the news, by bad behavior, by terrible acts. I think, though, that we're really coming into the time of the sun. You can't be a racist and keep it secret anymore. You can't hurt kids and easily get away with it. There are cameras everywhere. The light is shining into the deepest corners of our world and exposing ugliness. And it's a good thing. It's uncomfortable to look at how raw ugliness in the light can be, but the more we see it, the less likely we are to ignore it in the future. A lot of people are really struggling with the status quo that's shifting right now and not used to the changes that they're being asked to be kind about gender reassignment and poverty and racial tensions and gay marriage. And it is uncomfortable for them. I think that those are growing pains. We are all being pushed and encouraged to welcome everyone into the light with us. It's going to take a while. It's going to hurt our eyes a bit, but that warmth, it will grow. We all share the light and realize that it helps us all to grow together. I can look at the sun card without thinking. The clarity is absolute. This is a beautiful, beautiful card. The sun represents warmth, positive energy, and success, energy, enthusiasm, and vitality. Whenever this card has been drawn, it represents positive results through positive action. As an example, if you're single and you draw the sun, major arcana, it represents that you'll soon will come into contact with someone that brings joy and positive experiences into your life. Whatever it is that you're currently going through, or that your client is going through, if the sun card shows up in your reading, it is a very positive omen, as it speaks about positive outcome that will surely bring happiness. I personally love this card. Whatever type of consultation you're doing, whether it's for a client or for yourself, you can be sure that they will soon come to experience of happiness, of joy, of opportunity, success, and for some even fame, especially if the card that is drawn next to them is the Star card and the Wheel of Fortune. Well, my lovelies, as always, I hope you guys have a better, deeper understanding of the Major Arcana number 19, the Sun card. It is a very vivacious, energetic, optimistic, and positive card. As always, it's been a pleasure, and I will see you guys soon. Until next time, bye-bye.